Having students play with the products of Desenis to kind of create something new. They're making their own look using Desenis products and kind of taking it in a new direction.
With this idea, we wanted to kind of go more towards something that was analog. There's a lot of screens going on at Oxford Circus at the moment, and I think if you just add more screens to that, people aren't going to pay much of attention. We just want it so that everyone can find something interesting with this window and create their own look.